An F1 race.
What a moment. I've got goosebumps. Now, for those of you wondering at home, only a handful of women have entered at least one Grand Prix over the years, but none have even had the opportunity to qualify since 1992. Italy's Giovanna Amati, for those of you wondering. So today is very much a new dawn here in Baku.
And Maya was impressive in qualifying, so let's see what the Grand Prix has in store for her.
Yeah, I have to say, it is quite a tight-knit pack out there. Fierce competition all round. I really wouldn't want to call this one.
Indeed. We've seen some brilliant driving here today, especially from young Callie Mayer. She seems to have made the transition to F1 as if she was born for it.
OK, Callie, really good start. Keep it up.
I'm not finished yet.
Here comes Callie Mayer, closing in on her teammates.
She's practically on top of me. Aiden, calm down. You're on different strategies. Just let Callie pass. OK, Callie, Aiden's going to let you pass at the next corner. Let's go.
Will Mayer get past her teammate now? Here she comes. The missed contact. Contact between the two Connor Sport drivers. Jackson's out. He gets the worst of it. Mayer's clear.
Jackson's damage looks bad. I think you're right, Crofty. His race is over.
Mayer seemed to catch Jackson unawares, though. I'm not sure why.
What was that? Why didn't she wait for me to move over on the exit?
OK, Aiden, are you all right?
It's just another butler.
I thought he was letting me through.
Yeah, I know, Callie. I'm sorry about that, but it's happened now. It's over. Let's get your head down and focus. Come on. We'll talk about it later.
Copy.
Nice move. Good job.
Yeah.
That's a new fastest lap of the race. Great job, really impressive. Ahead, 5.9 seconds. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, good work. Great pass. We've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Final lap of the race, final lap.
Well, in spite of the drama amongst those at the top of the standings, so much of the discussion today has centred around Connor Sport.
Absolutely. A bittersweet race for them today. One historic debut, one DNF. I mean, you couldn't write it.
And talking of that debut, what did you make of Callie Mayer's first ever start?
Well, I am so excited to see Callie race.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers.
And do you feel extra pressure?